Yes, indeed, YouTube. So as you can see, this is what all of the In Sound of India unboxings and everything resulted in. Mini stunt wall, yes indeed. So we got four of the Sound of India 5-core SP1090 10-inch speakers and two of the 5-core Sound of India horn tweeters, pisos. So without further ado, man, let's just get straight to it. And just for reference, what we got is, as I'm sure you've seen in the title, you can see right there those white posts. Those, as you can see, were lined up, are the posts of a football field. And as you can see over there, that's the field goal to the other end zone. So we did that for reference, so you'll be able to see exactly how far this distance test is. Alright, so without any further ado, most likely gonna get hit with a copyright, but that's okay. Let's get it. Okay, so the sound going off, but we are officially the length of a football field. It's in days we'll wait on the next sound to come on. So you can see, there's the other goal post. Yes, indeed. late, and it is a windy day, so as you can probably tell, these are extremely loud. And like I said, we just got them on our old school amp, our Metric Max 702. Gain about half the way up. And we all do have the high pass filter at about 250 hertz. Yes, indeed, you too. It is your guy, 74 Midwest Bass. We out of here, man.